If you've always loved the aesthetic of Windows 11 but prefer the versatility of Linux, you're in the right place. In this comprehensive guide, we'll take you through the step-by-step process of giving your Linux distribution the complete look and feel of Windows 11. From the desktop environment to themes, icons, and taskbar customization, we'll cover it all. Begin by installing the KDE Plasma desktop environment, which provides a striking resemblance to Windows 11. Open the terminal and enter the following command, sudo apt install KDE Plasma desktop y. When prompted, select SDDM as your new default display manager. Reboot your system to see the changes take effect. To complete the Windows 11 look, we'll apply a global theme that covers everything from lock screens to wallpapers and the desktop layout. Right-click on the desktop and select Enter Edit Mode. Click Choose Global Theme, and then Get New Global Themes. Search for and download the Win11 OS Lite Global Theme. In the System Settings, select the downloaded global theme, and check Use Desktop Layout from Theme. Reboot your PC for the changes to be fully integrated. The iconic Windows 11 Start menu can be added to your Linux system with the Addons Menu 11 widget. Launch the terminal and enter the following command to install the necessary widgets. Sudo apt install plasma-widgets-addons y. Download the Addons Menu 11 file from the KDE store. Right-click anywhere on the desktop and select Add Widgets. Click on the Get New Widgets and select the Install widget from Local File submenu. Head to the Downloads folder and clear the Plasmid filter. Select the addons-menu.tar.gz file you downloaded earlier, and click on the Finish button. Open the Add Widgets menu once again, and scroll down until you can see the Addons Menu 11. Click on Addons Menu 11 to add it to your taskbar. Achieving an authentic Windows 11 look wouldn't be complete without the right icons. Let's install the Windows 11 icon pack. Head back to the Global Theme tab in the System Settings. Navigate to the Icons submenu and select Get New Icons. Use the search bar to find and download the Windows 11 icon set. In the System Settings, choose Windows 11 and press the Apply button to make the icon changes. Windows 11 has its taskbar icons centered, and we'll adjust the layout accordingly. Enter the Edit mode and click on the Add Spacer button. Delete Application Launcher. Dragging the Addons Menu 11 button and the Icons Only Task Manager to the center of the screen. Right-click on the Icons Only Task Manager and select the Configure button. Set the maximum number of rows to 1 and press OK. To declutter your taskbar, hide unnecessary icons by heading to Edit Mode, right-clicking on the System Tray, and choosing Configure. Then navigate to Entries and disable all icons besides Audio Volume. If you wish to stay updated on my posts or receive other Linux news, please subscribe to the WhatsApp or Telegram channel. The links can be found in the description. Your Linux system now bears the striking appearance of Windows 11. However, if you're looking to refresh your Linux experience with a Windows 11-inspired makeover, this comprehensive guide should do the trick. Enjoy your new, Windows-flavored Linux environment.